I've been doing live since, but the network actually can make work. Let me do normal video and post it. So until that, my kid sister Agala. Now I am in front of my chamber. I have never posted my chamber online. No matter anything, he got from them no namiri or them no finish. I don't need teaching. But today, I'm gonna make better in front of my chamber. You people will see my chamber today to see how serious. And after everything I'm going to do here today, Beke, if they cannot make it today to call me out anywhere, and I'm gonna mom, but sorry, Oga was your afford, which is next tomorrow. And if they did not call me anywhere from now to that next tomorrow to come and prove my innocence, if I, after swearing for them, they will also swear for me. Anywhere they open a hapogam, mochai allegation that I am fighting with my husband, that I slapped my husband. Since my husband married me, if I have ever argued with himself, often done and I sit down. Talk more of to slap me, him. Eh? Anything they want me to swear with, I will swear with. Then them too will swear for me. Obu na na ma ma no go dimu ora kembo sin nomu. Oh, na mo na dimu kembo sin nomu that we are having issues. Hmm? In fact, obas no ogu kan jijidien. Ogu agwara agwa na ha last. May my marriage no reach 2 years. But all these things they are saying, if they are all lies, they no go, better thing no fi happen for their life. It's not possible. Why didn't you guys fight me when I was single? Okay, tam no di kono na ono na ha dia no sumog. I will always be ahead of you people. That is number one allegation. Number two allegation, my girl said I want to use her pad because now I've used her pad already and my kid sister pad. She will come and swear for me. Number three, as na mu no go ego, which is okay. They will come, call me anywhere to come and swear for them. And them too will swear for me. Number four, they said I am sleeping with, I slept with a native doctor. My spiritual father, that I slept with him. They must swear. And I will swear. They should be the one to do the calling. To prove that what they are saying is truth. Number four, as na married man. Abortion. Me, Adaeze. If all these things you people are saying, Bezioku, let this be the beginning of my downfall. But if it's not, ona go suffer na. Ona go suffer. I want to clear the air. Obro na unihim joku ninda eme. Besides, for someone to be great in this life, you will pass a lot of things. You got pass a lot of trauma, he has a lot of challenges. After this video, I will never reply you people again. Unless you na koro me benga dingu me, mutaunu wa ngopara me. You understand? All these allegations, they should come and prove it to you people, and I will prove it to you people too, for peace to reign. Now, kamenji makaya webya. This is my beautiful chamber.
Good evening. Good evening to you all, my fans. I'm Nneoma. I've come live to clarify myself on some certain things going on. Adaeze, you asked your sister Ozioma to tell you where I used to throw my pad, right? As if that one is not enough. Fine, you feel that I'm the one that recorded you and your husband fight the other day, which I'm not. Remember, this thing happened on the 20th of December. You had issue with your husband. That night, I was begging you. You came into my room. You threw me something, and I shouted. And your husband came and meet you that. Adaeze, I don't like the way you play with these children. You should stop it. And you get angry. You enter your room and you went and bring your pillow to the parlor. Then your husband came to meet you that, Adaeze, why will you come to parlor to sleep? You said, how will you be shouting at me? You are supporting Nneoma and all of that. He said, you're supposed to calm down. Let me explain things to you. The next thing you said, Aeto, your husband, is sleeping with me. Which I exchange word with you that day, that is because, is it because that I'm calm? Every time you just be bringing up accusation just to say to me. That night I went outside, and you know the type of house, the type of compound that we are living, that is a public house, right? I saw some certain guys sitting at the back of our window. Those Yahoo guys. I saw them sitting, and the reason why I go outside is to make sure that nobody is listening to what you are saying. And I saw those guys sitting, and I heard as you are cursing me, and I have to shout the Ise so that those guys will not know what is going on inside the house. But you felt that I'm the one holding the phone, recording everything, which is a lie. I'm not the one, Adaeze. I'm not the one. Eh? Adaeze, let me tell you something. You might think I'm evil. Do you remember that this January, I think February, yes, when we went to do work, police arrested us. We went to river, coming back. But the way you are running your mouth, they have to beat you in the police station, that you fell down on the floor. Eto have to run from outside to drag on with the police so that they will injure you because you are pregnant. Sure, you know, we came back house that day. I felt bad the way they treated you. I decided to carry fuel to go and burn down the police station. Because of the way they beat you, you fell on the ground. I felt so bad about it, the way they treated you and your husband. Now you label me that I'm evil, right? You label me that I'm evil because I showed you love. Because I can't tolerate the way they treated you. Fine. That same December, you said it's pregnancy or more that make you to say that I'm sleeping with your husband. Later, you begged me in inbox that I should forgive you, that I should not tell anybody outside what happened. Which I kept quiet. Every time you and your husband, okay, the first time you and your husband had issue in that house, you beat your husband. You slapped him. His face even swelled up. I didn't tell anybody. The only thing I did that day, I called Georgina on phone. I told her that, please, Auntie Georgina, help me to talk to Adaeze. The way he's talking to his husband, I don't like it. They had a little misunderstanding. I didn't even tell Georgina that you beat your husband, but you felt that I'm giving Oma and Georgina news, telling them everything happening, in the house, which is a lie. Oma, I think they're online. They should just comment. I didn't used to tell them anything. God bear me witness. I didn't used to tell them anything at all. But you felt that I do give them news about you. Fine, your husband was saying the other day on Saturday that, let us assume that I blocked Oma and Georgina, that they won't post those voice record or whatever. See, you don't expect me to fight Oma and Georgina. I don't have issue with them. You guys have issue. Even if I'm married tomorrow, I have issue with friends. If my husband cannot settle us, my husband is free to be talking to them, but telling me to be keeping malice with them because see people pay me money. Oga, that one will not work at all. Fine, you are labeling me that I'm evil. I beg you, I have to come online and clear myself. I have to come live and clear myself. Spoil tarnishing my image. I've left your house now. I've left your house. Okay, you are claiming to be saint, right? I heard you did Okite. You slept with a native doctor. But still, I still showed you love. Fine, you are the same person I do buy happy clothes, beach charm, to come and give you when your guy came back from, is it Dubai? You guys lodge in hotel. You do tell me that then that should not anybody, which I kept as a secret. Even when you asked me to bring Hafa to hotel, I did. I don't know if I do see it then and tell anybody, fine and good. But he said everything I'm lying, everything I'm saying is a lie, right? Adaeze, can you swear? You said you are house for us, right? For those of you saying that I'm one of our best fan, whatever, our number one fan, is to show you that I love Adaeze with everything. I love Adaeze. I don't used to comment in another Aze one you post because of the love I have for her. I just concentrate and follow only her. But she feels that people are feeding me or people are spoiling my mind in where they are, which is a lie. Adaeze, you caused all this thing. Your pride will not allow you to calm down. The other time you said without you in Chinonso life, that guy is useless, right? You said you are the one that made Chinonso what he is today. Without you, Chinonso won't be in where he is today, which is a lie. Shall you say that if I go to Lagos back, I'll be doing Ashawo, right? I'll be doing Ashawo. Are you my God? Where I am now, self, is even better. Every day and night, you and your husband keep on fighting, disturbing the whole compound. You felt that I do record. Okay, the phone you collected, have you searched it? Have you gone through it? Do you see anything there? Eh? Even the Oru mini stuff of a thing. Fine, we charge people 75,000. I'm the one going to the market to buy stuff. It's not up to 5K. It's not up to 5,000 at all. Eh? You are just scamming people. I will not say you are fake, oh, I will not say, but you are scamming people too much. The money you are collecting is too much, Adaeze. Eh? Adaeze, you are evil. You are evil. You say you and your husband sent me because of the voice record I did. It's a lie. It's a lie because your mind is full of evil. You are full of evil. Idiot. Virginia, you say I should shut up. I'm talking nonsense. God punish your mama there. If you went through the pain, that I go through, I know that you people will not be saying rubbish. I'm the one staying with her. I know what I do go through. Eto, you are useless. Eto, you are useless. What do you say? You are the one creating madness for yourself. Go and sit down. Oh, you are happy the way Adaeze do beat you, right? Be beating you black and blue. The other time you pack your bag, you want to go. But you have no option because you don't have money now. Audio mansion. Audio Dubai, everything. Eh? See me, see wahala. I try to play along with Adaeze, but Adaeze, you are evil. You are evil. Adaeze, if you are ready, we can go to Chimari Temple. We can go and swear. Shall you understand? Because I know you will deny everything. And again, stop calling my mother. Stop calling my... Just face me, Nneoma. Face me. Okay, you said you don't want to use police and arrest me, right? Why do you guys use two vigilante, two FT men to chase me out of the house? Because you know that I would do something stupid that day. I ran after one. Eh? You asked me to be going back to Lagos. You guys even waiting that boat move that day. What about as if I'm going and I had accident and that? You people will say you people don't know where I am, right? Adaeze, you are evil. Adaeze, don't be done. Answer me now. Don't be done. Ewu. You want to use my pad to renew your okite, right? But it won't work out. It will not work out. For those of you saying that I'm saying rubbish, that I don't have anything to say, you people are awful. You people are awful. Let me tell you, forget all this Facebook packaging. It's when you get closer to someone, you will know the real color of that person. Forget that there's a packaging on Facebook. Forget she's doing all this giveaway, whatever. It's just to attract friends, that is what she's doing. Sure, you understand? Adaeze is evil and wicked. Forget all these things she's doing on Facebook. It's packaging. It's me that I live with her. I will tell you people more about her. Adaeze, you said I'm recording you people, right? Which people paid me? Is it Georgina and Oma? Even those two people, for the first time, I called Oma begging her not to post anything. Even Georgina, I do beg that one too. That you should stop, that you people are going to set to. But you felt that I'm lying, that I'm giving those people information about you people, which is a lie. I don't see what me people about you people from beginning. Yo. Now my stubbornness no agree me. Oh, you are coming live tomorrow, right, Adaeze? You are coming live tomorrow that we are all full of lie, right? Same you that abused other people that did the abortion. But you too, you did abortion for a married man. You slept with a married man. Eze one, you are just being Eze. Fake Eze. Nobody called you. You are the one that called yourself. Sure, you understand. Nobody called you. You have to enter this world because you have no option. You have to enter this because of money. Adaeze, like you said, she be tomorrow. It should be life, Abi. We should come and answer the lie. We lied against you, right? But Adaeze, you know you are lying, right? You know you lied a lot. You are saying that I'm evil. Your husband is saying he sent me out. He sent me her because I did voice record, which I'm not the one that did it. I'm not the one. Oh, you are saying that you don't sleep with a married man, right? Adaeze, you can lie, yo. You can lie. You are a fool. But don't worry, Sham. The battle line has just been drawn. Anything you see, just take it. Just take it. I'm telling you.